Child, do you want to explain what you're doing? I offered you a hug because you seemed like you wanted a hug. And instead, you decided shoulder land was a good idea. I have some of the weirdest pets because then there's this one. Ooh, come on, Pippi. And then there's like, I don't know if this will... I don't think I can reverse the camera, but we'll find her. She's over there on the couch. And there's this one. She's being a little crackhead right now. I can't zoom in on her, but you can see her. This one, I'm gonna try and get her to get up to the cat tree because I do not want... I gotta go to work! Get off of me! Haunting over makes it worse, because then she rides her back. Like a piggyback ride. Get off of me! Save me. Somebody save me. I have this one. She's gone. Okay, get off. I was getting ready for work. Ow, claws. Help. Send help. I'm just gonna lay on the floor. She's gonna lay on the floor. I'm defeated. Defeated. I love you so much, cats. Bagel's staring at me like, Mom, what's wrong? Mom. I can't hit the trash truck. The school bus. One of the two. Guys, I need to go to work. Save me. Oh, she's like, their camera's shy when I try to take pictures of them, but like, if I'm taking a video of me dying, nah. I wonder if Derek will understand why I'm late to work if it's the cats. Do you want to show them what you're doing now, Bagel? This is her Dr. Pepper box. It's one of three in the house currently. Because she loves them. Save me. There's a cat there and a carrot. I like how when I laid down dead, they just decided that was it. Mom's dead. Time to walk around her and. I have to go to work, Nova. Don't make eye contact with the camera. Make an eye contact with the camera. No, she's going to sleep.
I don't want claws. I don't want the claws that are gonna dig into my back. Send help.
And now there's dirt from the floor in my forehead. Beautiful. Don't blink at me innocently. Get your sister off of my back, Bagel. I don't think Bagel wants me to leave. I think Bagel's very content with the fact that they have me trapped. What do you think? I'm gonna have Hubby upload this to YouTube. Save me. Somebody please. I have to give Andy her pants. I fixed her pants. I can't give them to her if I can't go to work. I like how you've emerged. Glad something caught that on camera. I didn't get to see the cuteness. Look at that baby. There she went away. There she go. Don't you lay on me too. Don't you do it. I see you contemplating. Don't you do it. She's contemplating it. Nope,
Nope, nope, she went to, she went in that cave. I just know Nova's gotten a lot of screen time, so I'm just like, Bagel! Hi, baby. The pure chaos that is cats.
Yes, yes, there is a pair of shorts on the floor. Don't worry about it.
Save me. I've now spent 5 minutes on the floor. Nova. Nova, please. I have work. Nova. Nova, please. Hi, Bagel. Hi, baby. Nova. Nova. Alright, get off of me. I'm gonna wiggle. I'm gonna wiggle. Why are you like this? What if I full 90 degree turn? What are you gonna do? Aside from dig your claws in. I'm gonna do it.
Oh, 90 degree turn. 90 degree turn. Don't do this. I have a higher chance of getting you off of me now. But the 90 degree turn did not work because now she's just laying right there instead. Nova, why? Don't worry about the toaster pastries box. It's actually candle melts. Why? Okay. I'm gonna finish turning. Here I go. She just log rolled me. Child! Poop! Bagel! Bagel! Bagel knows she's on camera. I know she knows she's on camera. She knows what she's doing. I'm gonna send this to Beyonce while he's on break. alright, one last good look at this sausage, and I'm gonna take her off of me now. I love you, child. When in doubt, if there's ever a wild Nova on your shoulders, she also knows she's on camera, if there's ever a wild Nova on your shoulders, just lay down like you're dead, and no, not cuddle time. And roll over. She will log roll with you. The only reason she's got this cone on is there's a scab on her chin that she keeps making worse and worse and worse. Alright, I promise, guys, we're not cruel to our animals. She just has a really bad scabby on her chin that she will not stop scratching. And it's this little demon's fault. But it is perfectly healthy for cats to fight each other. Because territory and dominance and shit. But Bagel knows she's queen because she was here first. So. Nova's just the sweetest little cuddle monster to have around. Okay. I'm gonna actually go to work now. Boy.